I'm listening to the wind sough through this desert tree. Might be a tamarisk tree. And the sun peeks out every once in a while from amongst the needles of the tree and the branches. And I can imagine the ancient Indian sages just finding a little rest in the desert in shade under a tree just like this one, drinking the last of their water, maybe sitting on the needles just like these needles, and meditating in the shade of the tamarisk tree.